it's a sample pad, but in this case, I'm using the Roland sample pad as a controller, just controlling through a firebox into my Mac via fire wire, and it's that simple. So you hit it, just think of a mouse cable going to your computer, and if it's unplugged, it doesn't work, right? Okay, or a mic, sounds cool clicking, but doesn't do anything. Cable then carries a signal via MIDI and firewire to my Mac, and it's got tiles going across, and I'm able to do, there's 9 pads, I do 9 across and infinite down. And I can toggle down, that's how we don't have to stop. And I can also hit on the tempo and toggle down the BPM. Sometimes I'll break it down and play like this.